decomposition of functions. We use the following formula to evaluate composition of function. Composition of functions f and g of x is equal to the value function f of g of x. Here g of x, it is inner function, f of x, it is outer function. The first example, we have to evaluate composition of function f of x equals to x minus 1 and g of x equals x squared minus 3x plus 2 at x. Okay, so composition of function of x, it would be f of g of x. The first step, we start from our inner function g of x. So g of x, it is x squared minus 3x plus 2. So the other word, we have to find value of function f. If independent variable equals x squared minus 3x plus 2. So I take x squared minus 3x plus 2 and plug it in my f of x. It would be 2 times x squared minus 3x plus 2 minus 1. We can simplify a little bit. We distribute 2. It would be 2x squared minus 6x plus 4 minus 1. Combine 4 and minus 1. It would be 2x squared minus 6x plus 3. This answer. So composition of function f of x equals 2x minus 1 and g of x equals x squared minus 3x plus 2 equals 2x squared minus 6x plus 3. Next example, we have to find composition of function g and f of x. So do you remember composition of function? It is function. Now we will use our formula g of f of x. You can see it is f of x inner function now, g of x, it would be outer function. So we continue our process. We remember our the first step. According to given information, we will write instead of f of x, 2x minus 1. Now value of function g, if independent variable equals 2x minus 1. So we can write like 2x minus 1 squared minus 3 times 2x minus 1 plus 2. We can use complete square formula for the first term. It would be 2x squared minus 2 times 2x times 1 plus 1 square. Now we distribute negative 3. It would be minus 6x plus 3 plus 2. Now we can simplify. It would be 4x square minus 4x plus 1 minus 6x plus 5. We can combine. For negative, carefully, negative 4x and negative 6x. 4x squared. Negative 4x, negative 6x minus 6x give us negative 10x. 1 plus 5, it would be 6. So composition of function g and f equals 4x squared minus 10x plus 6. Next example, we have to find composition of function g of x and f of x at x equals 1. So we find solution now. The first step, using our formula, we can write g of f of 1. Now our inner function, it is f of 1. It is value of function f at x equals 1. So we have to find it would be f of 1 equals 2 times 1 minus 1 equals 1. Now we're back to our example. We keep our outer function g of 1. So we have to find the value of function g at x equals 1. Okay, it would be 1 square, so we take 1 and plug in here. 1 square minus 3 times 1 plus 2. It would be 1 minus 3 plus 2 equals 0. So value of composition of function g and f at x equals 1 equals 0. The second example, we have to find composition of function f of x equals x squared minus 1 and g 2 minus 3x. So the first step, we will write like f of g of x. Now our inner function g of x. So next step, we keep our outer function f, and instead of g of x, we can write 2 minus 3x. Now we go to our function f of x. It would be 2 minus 3x squared minus 1. Now we can use complete square formula. It would be 2 squared minus 2 times 2 times 3x plus 3x squared. And we keep our minus 1. Simplify, it would be 4 minus 12x plus 9x squared minus 1. We can write our answer, it would be 9x squared minus 12x. For minus 1, give us 3 plus 3. So, composition of function f of x equals x squared minus 1 and g of x equals 2 minus 3x equals 9x squared minus 12x plus 3. Example B. Interesting example. We have to find composition of function g and g at x equals negative 2. The first step, we will use our formula g of g. Negative 2 of negative 2. So now we can recognize inner function and outer function. So inner function, it is g of negative 2. We have to find value of function g at x negative 2. We can. It would be 2 minus 3 times negative 2. So it would be 2 plus 6. It would be 8. We back to our example, it would be g of 8. Our function g 2 minus 3 times 8. So 2 minus 24 give us negative 22. Negative 22, it is answer for example B. Solution for example C. I will write here, see. Composition of function g and f at x equals 0. The first step, we will use our formula g of f of 0. Value of function, so we can see what is our inner function. Value of function f at x equals 0, it would be 0 squared minus 1 equals negative 1. Now we have to find value of function g at x equals negative 1. It is equals 2 minus 3 times negative 1. It would be 2 plus 3 equals 5. So, value of composition of function g and f at x equals 0 equals 5. Example 3. we have to evaluate the composition of function f of x equals negative 2x plus 3 and g of x equals x squared plus 3x minus 2 at x equals 2. So the first step we write like f of g of 2. Now we can see we will evaluate the first step, our inner function, g of 2. So g of 2 equals 2 squared plus 3 times 2 minus 2. So it would be 4 plus 6 minus 2 equals 8. Now we're back to our composition of function. We have to find f of 8. So in the other word, you have to find value of function f at x equals 8. We can do that. It would be negative 2 times 8 plus 3. So negative 24 plus 3 equals negative 21. It is answer for example 1. Example B. We find the composition of function g and f at x equals 0. So outer function g, inner f of 0. We can evaluate f of 0. F of 0, value of function f at x equals 0 equals negative 2 times 0 plus 3 equals 3. It would be g of 3. We can find value of function g at x equals 3. It is 3 squared plus 3 times 3 minus 2 equals 9 plus 9 minus 2 equals 18 minus 2. It would be 16. It is answer for our example. Example C. We'll write here the. So for example C, we find g, composition function g and f at x equals negative 1. So it would be g of f of negative 1. Value of function f, it is our inner function, at x equals negative 1 equals negative 2 times negative 1. So value of function f at x equals negative 1, it would be negative 2 times negative 1 plus 3 equals 5. So we have to find now value of function g at x equals 5. It would be 5 squared plus 3 times 5 minus 2. So 25 plus 15, it would be 40, and 40 minus 2, it would be 38. So, answer for example C, 38. Thank you for watching and see you soon.